motherfucker was at. Uh-huh. The nigga was motherfucking hyped up. Right. The nigga just grabbed the nigga, snuffed the nigga, and it was on from there. The motherfucker, it wasn't nothing stopping him.
What the rest of his niggas do?
Man, the motherfuckers was ready for anything. The niggas was packing burners. The niggas was ready to fight, whatever they had to do, homes. Uh-huh. The niggas was on the real flip mode, homes. They was coming out like a motherfucker. Right. The nigga was amped. He was like, come on! Come on, motherfucker!
Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on!
Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the bastard, so that's kind of spiritual. Well, in God we trust, guns I bust, got that disgusting suicide thumping at her. Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that I bring? I got 7 Mac 11s, about 8, 38s, 9, 10 Mac 10s, the shit's never end. You can't touch my riches, even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches. Biggie Smalls, the millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the 2 weed spots, the 2 hot clocks. That's how I got the weed spot. I shot Trent in the head, took the bread and the lamb spread. Little body got the shot into your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I took guns, I make number runs, I give MCs the runs dripping. When I put my clip in the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hit the DECK. My slow flow's remarkable. Peace to Mateo. Now we smoke weed like Tony Montana slipping yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad L's. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cell. Oh my God, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening, smacking babies at they christening. So you better grab your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm gonna make your fucking shit spill. And I'm talking about fuck it, why did I have to do it? So that's it, fuck it, you got a gun, nigga, bust it. Cause I got more shots to pop, yeah, big mama. Breaking you off something proper. Signing off is the hardcore rap singer, aka Crack Slim, to bring it anytime.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on.
So you wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your raps, but I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some MCs got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with Big and Heavy, I get up in that ass like the wedgies. Niggas saying Biggie off the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone, took the thugs along with me. Just for niggas acting shifty. Sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. Especially when I'm drunk off the liquor. Smoking funk by the boxes, packing blocks. It's natural to eat your niggas like chocolates. The funk, baby. All I want is bitches, big booty bitches. Used to sell crack so I can stack my riches. Now I pack gats to stop all the snitches from staying in my business. What is this? Relentless approach to know if I'm broke or not. Just cause I joke and smoke a lot don't mean I don't tote the Glock. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen until we motherfucking meet again. I'm doing rhymes, I'm knee deep in the beats. In the Land Cruiser Jeep with the Mac 10 by the seats. For the jackers, the jealous ass crackers in the blue suits. I make you prove that it's bulletproof. Hold your head, cause when you hit the bricks, I got gin mad blunt. And bitches sucking dick, the funk, baby. The funk, baby.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on.